Cool, not in session, but I've only got one other teammate. Dude, fuck this.
The powerhouses, the ultra rares, and finally,
hey, they've only got
the
two, too.
It's game time, folks. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash and quick cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
You said it, Scotty. Let the financial foot race begin.
Kingfisher uncorking Vault 1.
Smoke's out! Smoke alert! Using a flashback!
We've just witnessed the first elimination of this match. I'm sure there's more where that came from.
Get ready for some heart-pounding action. Trying to leave the competition high and ultra dry.
Okay.
The ultra rares have started our first cash out.
Ultra rares are serving up a sizzling comeback.
Fuck.
I'm going to revive. Hold on. Breach charge deployed.
Rares will need to try again. Team wiped. The ultra rares have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back.
The powerhouses have tapped into their inner strength to stage a fantastic comeback.
What a way to open the match. Kingfish lands the first cash out. With sovereign skill, the Kingfish just stole a cash out.
Ah, that was so well played.
An awkward moment for the ultra rares. Team wiped.
They might be rare, but they're not in mint condition anymore.
The ultra rares are back.
Smoke's out.
A majestic move from the Kingfish as they start to open Vault 2.
Damn, I'm going crazy right now.
The ultra rares have returned to the arena.
Hold on.
The Kingfisher initiating a cash out.
Smoke grenade out.
Special delivery.
I got 9 kills. I haven't gotten 9 kills ever. That's... Huh?
Alas, the Kingfish have been wiped
3
out.
Teams of 3. Oh, I...
Heist by the powerhouses. Nice steal.
Will they make this a spree, I wonder?
Fucking the finals.
Is reap the rewards. Money may not grow on trees, but a new vault just appeared in the arena. That's a blow to the powerhouses. Team wiped.
They couldn't keep the roof from caving in on their game plan.
Creating a smoke screen.
The powerhouses are re-entering the arena. The Kingfish are cracking open Vault 3.
Moving to cash out 8.
Sure thing.
Cash out set in motion by the Kingfish. The ultra rare is back in the arena, folks. And the Kingfish surge. Destruction and mayhem characterize the first half of this match. I can't wait for what comes next.
Poochie Man. Bro, I'm going nuts this game. 10 kills, 3 assists. God damn. I got it. Oh my god, I'm going nuts, bro.
The ultra rares pocket a hidden gem as they steal a cash out.
Aggressive and impressive.
The ultra rares have just completed a cash out. Trouble has found the kingfish. They're down to one contestant. A new vault in the arena. The ultimate omen of mayhem here at the finals.
Down. Move.
The ultra rares are busy unsealing vault 4.
I thought I could do that. Hold on.
Secure cash out A.
Fuck. Huh? No.
That's a blow to the kingfish. Team wiped.
It's like their opponents were shooting fish in a barrel.
Oh no. Dude, this is the best I've played the entire time I've had this game, and I've only had this game for today. So, dude, I've been going nuts.
Kingfish are back in play.
Yes, sir. Dude, this I'm like, I've got the movement down to a T. I just need like support players. Didn't come out too long ago because it's still the first season.
It's a one-of-a-kind comeback from the Ultra Rares.
Uh-oh, only one contestant left for the Ultra Rares. Flash and grab! Huge steal by the powerhouses. Do not attempt that at home, folks.
Definitely not a defensive strategy. It's time to see what event will try to knock our contestants off their game. Of explosive drama.
The kingfish have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. 60 seconds left. Our contestants need to pick it up a notch. Our dead go boom event is still active, meaning there's plenty of opportunity for contestants to experience a volatile elimination. Ready to go?
That was such a good game. Witnessed. Holy fuck.
It's lights out in the arena, just as the spotlight swings to our winners. From all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching.
Look at that combat score. Holy shit. That is nuts. Let's see what I unlocked after that. That is a lot of points. 160 VRs. Damn. Arena Acrobat. Damn, that was a good match.